Hey, it's Emmanuel with Technology Advice. Wouldn't it be great if every device on your business's network was visible and had better security against cyber attacks? Well, Cisco Identity Service Engine, or ISE, can be exactly what you need and more. ISE empowers users to define and enforce access policies across wired, wireless, and VPN networks. ISE lets businesses gain visibility into what's happening in their network and identify users connected and applications installed and running. ISE also shares vital data, including threats and vulnerabilities, with integrated solutions from Cisco's technology partners. This allows cybersecurity teams to discover, contain, and fix threats. Just be mindful that the software has limited third-party integrations. ISE lets IT teams build security into the network with visibility-driven network segmentation. This builds zero trust, which is when a security framework requires all the users to be authenticated and authorized before being granted access to an application and its data. The software not only blocks threats, but it also removes them. ISE integrates with Cisco security products and ecosystem partners to gain information from on-premises and cloud-native solutions. This brings an active arm of policy enforcement into the security stack to automate threats containment, remove threats, and reduce time to repair. ISE verifies that device posture complies with the security policy, so risky, unpatched, and outdated devices can't threaten the network. With a limitless number of posture checks, customers can tailor and administer dynamic policy, gain continuous trusted access to ensure a strong network. Organizations can simplify the provisioning of policies and devices with ISE's self-registration, automated device configuration, and mobile policy compliance. With detailed visibility and controls, IT admins can quickly provision the new resources to allow connections to their network without sacrificing protection. When searching for a network monitoring solution like ISE, it's best to consider all options before you come to a final decision. So here are my network monitoring alternatives: Pulse Network, NinjaOne, Malwarebytes, and KeePass. If you find this video helpful, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget, visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our free list of the best network monitoring software options available today. Click the button on the left to get started.